Wait, is that him on top of the car, or these are just people on top of the car? Yeah, that's him.
Today at about 1:30 p.m., the NYPD became aware of a crowd forming in Union Square. It was quickly determined that an influencer was posting on social media about showing up to Union Square and was encouraging all of his followers to come to the park. There were some posts also about giving away some gaming systems. At approximately 3 p.m., the post went viral and thousands of people began to arrive at Union Square. Soon the park and the surrounding streets were overrun with people. They were obstructing both vehicular and pedestrian traffic. In terms of people, there was thousands of people out here. It wasn't hundreds of people. It was thousands and mostly young people out here. I personally observed young people walking out with their heads, bleeding from their heads, bleeding from on their faces. I personally observed young people having panic attacks, anxiety attacks, you know, asthma attacks. There was multiple, you know, people were suffering out here. It was a lot of people. It was uncontrolled. It took us a while to get it under control, and a lot of young people got hurt. Individuals in the park began to commit acts of violence towards the police and the public. After numerous warnings and after being assailed, hit with rocks and bottles and other debris, we started to make arrests to clear out the park. Our officers were attacked. We were in there. We were crushed. We were pushed. I had officers on the floor. Wow. I was in the middle of the crowd. I was hit with multiple objects as well. The influencer, we were able to eventually get him out of the park and remove him for safety reasons. It speaks to the power of social media and the danger of social media. We do monitor social media. When I go back later on this evening, I will have an after action to determine exactly what our steps were. We can't allow this to happen again in the future.